Well, yeah, that's why I put it on the front.
Not so much room for activities.
All right, there you go. Onward ho!
I don't remember, we go left or right of it?
Left.
Oh, man.
We go left of the island.
How are you doing this?
That hole. Still got your shoe?
Thank you.
Okay, bud? Might as well take your pack off right away.
Yeah. I just like falling here, I guess.
What's that?
I guess I just like falling here.
Apparently.
Something about gravity, it just fucking ported.
It's a big fucking rock right there. Gravity's heavier.
Is that where we get?
I'm kind of thinking doubling.
Okay. Is this a long quarter?
No. What?
Are you going to take the boat first?
Yes. That rock moves.
just said, what if a moose just popped his head up? Get the fuck out of here.
They're not scuba divers, they're like dogs.
A scuba moose.
A scuba moose.
Caribou poo. Elk. Poop. Whatever. Man, I bet you this sucks in a rain, like, melt, whatever. It's like a fucking walking up a waterfall, I bet.
Where are they headed to?
GPS. He said the GPS over there. So that's where they want to go look at.
Over there.
Over by that rock wall.
Okay.
Thank you.
kids were here. There's two dead northern on the other side where the floating in the water. So if we get water, it's gonna have to be on the lake side, not the bay side.
Boundary Waters, 2023, day two. We packed up camp and left Winchell about 9 a.m. We traveled for about 6 hours before reaching camp on Long Island Lake, portaging 286 rods, not including the ones we double portaged. Lunch was the first thing we did upon reaching camp. It was another early dinner and go to bed night.